A new study finds many fast food chains are still serving foods with antibiotics. According to a report, 15 restaurants scored an F for their lack of action in reducing the use of beef raised with antibiotics. They include Burger King, Pizza Hut, Olive Garden, Applebee's, and Domino's. Only Chipotle and Panera Bread received an A for using antibiotic-free beef and chicken.